Thank you. I got a few more. This one's called Bracelet. How y'all doing so far? Sorry for cudgel?
Yeah, you have the stream set.
About Loom.
Public.
So yeah, we're playing with them again on tomorrow at Perchigo and Fargo, so you should probably come through. more songs. This is off our latest EP. If you like getting fucked up, fuck each other up. Culture's up next.
Thank you. Hey everybody, what's up? We're Cudgel from Fargo. How you doing? Move up. Just come move up. All the way. We're a beatdown band. This is a faster one. It's called Slug'em. I'm not gonna lie, I couldn't see shit for the last 10 seconds of that. Now this is a new song. Adam wrote it like 2 weeks ago. We'll be right back. Thank you. Motherfuckers. There's a few people that drove up to Fargo to come see us too. Fuck yeah. Make some noise, bitch. That means you. This next song's called Buffoon.
Yeah.
I got a couple more for you. Then Lumen's up next.
Thank you.
Thank you. Who's up next?
Yeah. Oh my. check. Hey, oh, hey, hello. Sounds like it's what?
How about the other one?
Oh.
Check, check, one. Hey, yo. Hello, howdy.
Ooh.
Check.
Do you have any effects from your football? For vocals.
Just some crappy reverb if you like
them. I love all of the crappy reverb. But I'm not picky. So if it ain't working, what we got?
How about that bass?
It's important to go to other cities to watch people play, too. I want to say it's really cool. I'm going to do it without the mic.
I'm going to say it's really cool that cudgel is a thing. It's good to see when people form bands, and then those bands might not work out. They continue rolling into another band. That's fucking awesome. It's really cool that we played Six Panels' first out-of-town show. Second show ever. I love that commentary. Adam's insanely talented. Adam's in like 17 projects. He's worked harder than like anyone I know, which is incredible. And everything he does is like crazy. Like, talents. Crazy. This is our first little run of shows we've done outside of Fargo. This is our third out-of-town show. So, this is fun for us. So, fuck yeah. We're about the farthest from beatdown as you can be. We're like softer than baby shit, for sure. But you can still dance to us and have a good time. So if you want to get your Charlie Brown dance on, take time to do it. Want to take the dance? Woo! I'm gonna stop talking.
Thank you, Jeremy. Thank you to the dog hall, the dog house, the hot dogs. If you haven't had a hot dog from here, you should go buy a hot dog because they're fucking good. We love Ojada. We wish it wasn't so far away, but it's really not that far away, so we'll try and be back more. We'll be right back. Now, we thought that by eliminating the drummer, we would eliminate the drummer, you know, dropping the sticks or whatever problems, but didn't work. Still messes up from time to time. Is that that? Is it the cable on the DI or something? Okay. Is it cutting out there or just up here?
Maybe just up there. I'm not sure.
Okay. Sorry about
that. Try it out.
Sorry about that fall. Sorry, y'all. I could take a little less bass, or do you want me to just turn down up here?
I can bring it down here.
Okay. Whatever works. Is that a Gene I see way up there?
Yeah, yeah.
Gene! Oh! Oh!
Yeah.
Thanks, y'all. This is fun. We're not going to say anything else. We're just going to sit here awkwardly drinking things. This song's really long, and I apologize if you have a short attention span like I do. I blame him. 6 minutes is too long for one song.
Best song.
It's too long.
It's the best song.
It's good. It's just long. Make it 7 minutes? All right, we're going to do this thing where we heckle you.
I'm
some news. We've come to the end of the set. We have one more song for you all tonight. I'm not going to do that thing that everybody says they're not going to do and tell you that there's t-shirts in the back. Because there's not. There's t-shirts in the middle of the room. Ha! So if you like what you hear, we have tapes as well. We're not from that far away. We're from Fargo, like most of you. But, you know, if you're from Grand Forks and you're liking what you're hearing, please help us get home. If you're from Fargo, please come see us tomorrow at Parachico with six panels and Cudgel and just us three again, huh? No six panels. Ghost Texture. I don't know anything. Show up and play. Who cares?
We'll buy your shirts.
Woo! Thank you. And then after, if you're over 21, we're doing something at the aquarium as well. So we're double headering in Fargo. So if you want to go to one or both, that would be great. That one's going to be like a goth night type thing. Us and a DJ and Argaflex? I don't know anything. I didn't really book any of these shows at all, so I don't know why I'm talking. This is our last one. Thank you for coming. You guys are ridiculous.
We love you!
Never change. That was a lot of fun. Thank you.
Thank you.